smart farming, also known by several other names such as the smart agriculture, digital farming, e-farming, agriculture 4.0, and the precision agriculture, is a way of farming using the latest and the historical data obtained from various sources located both on and off the farm. Sources located on the farm are IoT devices designed for farming, such as the automated cameras, drones, robots with sensors, automated tractors, and other farming machines. All these smart systems deployed on the farm record data over time, such as the color, look and feel of the crops, weather conditions, amount of water in the soil, infestation in the crops, etc. With all this data, technically called the big data, these devices have the ability to extract meaningful information from it, stream it over to the cloud, and take completely autonomous or semi-autonomous action. These agriculture robots are also known as the Agribots. Drones equipped with state-of-the-art cameras and sophisticated machine learning algorithms are used for imaging, mapping, surveying the region, and monitoring the farm in real time. IoT remote sensing devices read the temperature, humidity, availability of sunlight in the area, etc. This information is used to study crops, detect their diseases early, and quality control. Automated tractors and other mobile farming machines enable us to cover more ground in less time. Aggregating all the farming information on the cloud enables farming experts and scientists to keep an eye on the farms just by their mobile phones from anywhere in the world. They don't have to be physically present to watch over the farming operations in a specific part of the world. With the information delivered to their mobile phones, they can suggest the suitable crops for a place, right time to harvest, the right amount of pesticide to be sprayed on the crops, etc. Also, it's good for agribusiness, as we can match the buyers and the sellers from across the globe, draw more investment for a specific farming region just by presenting the data before the interested investors and help them make informed decisions. Powered by renewable energy and the big data, smart farms are driven towards fighting the ever-rising issue of overpopulation and global hunger. These tech-enabled farms are more efficient, have less costs, they enable us to notch up our production to meet the global food demands. Well guys, this is pretty much it. If you like the video, do give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, share it with your folks, press the bell icon to stay notified of the new content on the channel. I'll see you in the next episode. This is Curious Planet signing off. Until next time.